So I've already done a couple of examples of this accompaniment on this channel, but a lot of people are really enjoying playing this because it's got some really nice chord changes, some lovely harmonies, and it's quite a nice melody to play to. And today I worked with a student, and between us we came up with a nice strum pattern, I think, for it works well. So let's demonstrate it in case it helps other people too. I wanted to press play then, that was flash, wasn't it? There we go.